So sometimes you want to take your Loom screen recording to the next level. And how do you do that? You probably want to hide the screen recorder option so that when you finish recording the video, you don't have this bubble in the corner. You don't have this thing that says the countdown in the corner. You don't have all that. So we're going to show you how to do that today.
And before we do, we want to give you a free masterclass, which is linked below, that you can get instant access to, that teaches you how to successfully build, launch, and distribute an e-learning program, an online course every time. So go below, click on it,
get instant access. We are e-learning partners. Thank you for the likes and subscribes.
We appreciate you so much.
And we're excited that you're in this community. So here's what we're gonna do. Now, there's two ways to record. We're gonna click on the Chrome extension here. And as you can see, this is what pops up. So you wanna hide this. So what we're gonna do is click on this X, but we still have this,
yep,
which can be a pain. So what you're gonna do is go to Advanced Options and go down to Control Menu. We're gonna turn that off. And then we're also gonna turn off the recording time.
Mm-hmm.
And then as you can see, the photo for screen only is also turned off. And you can turn off the countdown if you want. We're gonna keep that on. And then we just start recording. We pick our screen. It's gonna count down. And there's nothing there. And then we're also gonna hide this. Oh. Everything's hidden. So that's how you do it with the Chrome extension.
Crisp and clean.
Exactly. So. Now, how do we stop recording is the question. And it's easy. You click on the Chrome extension again, and that's gonna stop recording your video. So another way to do it is we're gonna navigate to our desktop app. And same thing, we're gonna go to our advanced options, our preferences here. And you have a lot more stuff. So we can get rid of that countdown. We can get rid of the control menu. We can get rid of, or do we already
show
get rid of?
Recording time.
Show recording time. And then same thing, you run record and you're good to go.
We also have an affiliate link below, which we would appreciate your support. If you like what you're seeing, you wanna start using Loom, start for free. It's only $8 to $10 if you decide to pay for it, and we would really appreciate the support if you end up doing so. So our affiliate link is linked below.
And also we have a full playlist all about Loom tutorials for you to help you get the most out of Loom.
Thank you again for the likes and subscribes.